Sustainable Development Goals, which has been signed by 196 countries, India is already 10 years ahead other countries. 40% of our energy demands are being fulfilled by non-fossil fuel methodologies, which is basically the solar method or hydropower method.
Terrorism.